Over the course of the last 30 years, treatment courts have connected over 1.5 million people to life-saving treatment. Think about that for a moment. 1.5 million people who were given another chance to live life, spend time with their families, contribute to our communities. Addiction touches every one of us, but so too does recovery. To each and every person who has done the difficult work recovery demands, thank you.